Imagine you have a business or industrial process where one or many devices are involved. Devices could be as simple as scanners, meters, sensors, or as complicated as scientific microscopes, energy turbines, or gas oil rigs. Having all your devices connected into one network streamlines the maintenance, troubleshooting, and configuration, along with enabling you to perform work by interacting with devices or analyzing data trends. At this time, there is no one best-in-class solution for IoT networks. In this video, I cover one of the possible solutions. The solution is already tested by many, constantly improving, and as a cherry on top, open source. Let's go! The solution is Balina plus Grafana plus any of our open source plugins in any combination, depending on your business requirement. Let's take a closer look. Here are your IoT devices. Your first need is to connect them into one network. You can choose Balina as a complete technology stack to help you develop, deploy, and manage projects at any scale. In that setup, you would need a fleet owner, the person responsible for building and managing groups of connected IoT devices. Fleet owners are usually responsible for the network of homogeneous devices, meaning the devices that are alike and relatively simple. In case when complex machines such as gas rigs, turbines are in your scenario, you might be in a rational need of device operators, people who work directly with each device. Regardless of your network specifics, whether homogeneous or heterogeneous, we recommend Grafana for your consideration. First, it is an outstanding observability tool, but most notably, you can employ it as a multifunctional platform where you can stack up as many additional features as needed in the shape of plugins, visualization panels, and application plugins. Let's take Balina application plugin for example. It is an open source. You can install it with two clicks on any Grafana instance. It allows the device owner to access the device directly, review device logs, updates progress, restart the device, and perform other managerial actions. To operate, you might consider the Data Manipulation plugin. The idea of this plugin is to allow Grafana dashboard users to insert and update the backend data. In practice, the Data Manipulation plugin enables fleet owners and device operators to configure production processes and provide real-time feedback. To give fleet owners and device operators even more power, you can take the environment data source on board. This plugin is open source, can be installed with a couple of clicks. The environment data source allows displaying devices' environment variables in one place, the Grafana dashboard. The elegant concept simplifies device maintenance since all configurations are collected in one spot. The other plugins serve the visualization purpose. Apache eCharts panel is a plugin that allows you to integrate the eCharts right into the Grafana dashboard. In my opinion, eCharts is the most powerful data visualization library at the moment. The Apache Foundation actively supports it, and those guys have many plans for its future. Base64 plugin works with images and PDF files along with video and audio streams. The plugin is ideal when IoT device needs to capture image, video, audio, and transmit it for analysis. The analysis could utilize AI algorithms in real time. RSS item plugin is another great functionality. It displays newsfeed such as outages from many sources in one spot. Our recent addition, the dynamic text panel, is a perfect companion since the dynamic text panel transforms the appearance. Obviously, there are many more possible scenarios and configurations. Hopefully, you got a good idea of the flexibility and potential of the Balina and Grafana combo with extra open source plugins on top. Good luck experimenting and feel free to challenge us with your use case. Thanks for watching and see you next time.